James Buchanan was the only U.S. president to never be married. Many historians debate his sexuality. At the time of his presidency, there was even speculation that he was in a relationship with William Rufus King, Franklin Pierce's VP. But then again, it's also possible he was Arrow Ace. Perhaps it would be just best to ask